upon a dream that I can speak to, a dream that I